Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another late night SmackDown reaction. And today is appropriate that it's late night because we are going to be watching One Night in Milwaukee, the love story between Aiden English and Lana. When I say love story, the porno, apparently, that's been filmed. He filmed it and now he's going to show it to the world. Bit weird. Let's have a little look.
2 weeks ago, Aiden English attacked me. And that ended our team and our friendship.
Aww. It was a sad day.
He took it even a step further by saying there's some videotape involving my wife.
Oof.
And the city of Milwaukee.
Ooh. One night in Milwaukee.
And that just makes me wanna tear his pale body apart. But first, Aiden, come out here like a man and show me, my wife, and the whole world this bogus evidence.
Ooh.
The evidence you've all so patiently waited for is right here. But first,
ooh, teasing it.
A little backstory. Did you know Milwaukee is the largest city in Wisconsin, which borders not one,
okay,
but two of the Great Lakes?
Okay.
Yes. Stalling. You're stalling. You have nothing. All you're doing is just messing with all these people.
Lana, please. I'm merely providing context. You see, okay, Milwaukee isn't the forgettable city that you and Rusev so callously imply. They have history, science, culture.
Okay.
In fact, Milwaukee was the filming location for many unforgettable movies and TV shows.
Why is he trying to sell Milwaukee?
Comedies like Laverne and Shirley.
What's going on here?
Our Happy Days.
Sorry, I have a bit of a bad chest.
Tear-jerking dramas like Love Actually.
Okay.
And Basketball.
What?
But tonight, more than all of those, you get to see the most anticipated.
All right, get on with it, bro.
The last decade. One night in Milwaukee.
There you go.
Crowd in Milwaukee is just not worthy. If there was just any way I could get out of Milwaukee to celebrate Rusev Day.
I get to the point.
Did I just wake up in the sewers, or is this the home of the Brewers?
Ooh. Is it going to be someone dressed up as Lana, or is it actually going to be Lana?
Hey,
Lana. Oh, it's actually Lana.
What are you
doing here? Oh.
Hey, hang on.
Oh!
It won't take long. I actually don't have a lot of time, so I'll make this quick. But, Aiden, I want to tell you something.
Uh-oh.
I've been thinking about this
for
a long time.
Uh-oh.
And I think it's important,
what,
that I say it out loud.
Uh-oh.
I want you.
They cut it there, so obviously you're sitting after that. I want you to
and
make
I
up with Rusev.
Show you the rest. Oh, I really do. But I can't. Legal obligations, you see. I'm entertaining a very attractive offer from TMZ. And, you know, I wouldn't want to cheat on them.
That's not all. There's more.
No! I want you, and it's like, to leave Rusev alone, or I want you to sing, I don't know. Okay. I mean, I guess they always say the wrestling is redneck soap operas. So that was very soap opera-esque. So, you've been having an affair with my best friend. Clearly, that the storyline is going on. The Aiden English made it look like that's what was going on in the video, and that's actually not what's going on in the video. Or at least I'm assuming that's what's going to happen. Yeah, it's just the way he goes, I want you, and then cuts to do this. Like, very interesting. It's an interesting storyline. I kind of go good for it. I worried about where they're going to go after this rivalry. I feel like Aiden English might fall down the roster again, which I'm worried about, but we'll see. But what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. And until next time, too sweet. Later, guys.